Hey, this is Pumpkin. I have organized this call because I wanted to make something nice and special for Lock Day. I want to give a special thanks to everyone who joined this call. I really hope you will enjoy it. Happy Lock Day, everyone.
Happy Lock Day.
Up out of there.
Ain't nothing but against the party.
Oh shit. You done broke up, man.
You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time.
Y'all niggas about to feel this.
Break out the champagne glasses and motherfucking time.
Beautiful.
On behalf of the Lock Legion, we'd like to take this opportunity to remember Sonny Islam. Whether he is dead or not, he is still a fucking cool guy. Happy Lock Day.
I'm not sure what to say, to be honest.
Ouch.
I want to wish everyone a happy Lock Day, but I'm not sure how.
You know, Cookie, you could just say Happy Lock Day. There's nothing wrong with that. You're solely British person, you. Yeah.
Oh, yes.
You know what?
Oh,
I think
oh,
I will.
Oh, oh,
happy Lock
yes,
Day.
Yes.
Once upon a time, in ancient Rocktopia, there was once a barbarian named Roman.
You smell?
Okay.
Yes, yes,
A O R O O E.
Yes, you like that,
yes,
don't you? Who's your daddy?
O-O-E.
Yes.
Well, guys, Lock Day 2007 is upon us. Who would have thought that we would last 4 years? I know the clock crew surely didn't. We have stood strong through site crashes and hackings, and by this, I think we have become stronger. Those who wanted to stay, did, and those that were not truly interested left. Through these past 6 months that I have been acting as temporary leader of the Lock Legion here at locklegion.org, I've seen much improvement from our new members. I've also seen a return of caring for one's fellow Lock. The community has grown in leaps and bounds, and I'm proud to be a part of it. So let me express my heartfelt thanks for those who stuck around and kept the spirit alive with me. I hope to see you all at whatever site we may be at in the near future, and want to wish you all a happy Lock Day, and I hope that we are together in the future for many more years to come. So thanks for your time and patience, and enjoy the rest of the day.
Hey fags. It's Floppy this cause gay taco cunt is out being a shit flesh author, so I'm supposed to take his place, but I'll just go and force you guys to suck my mile-inch cock. You call that a mile-inch cock?
Well, I made it out of cardboard. I can't do much.
Get out.
Okay.
Happy Lock Day, cunts. Why, hello there, Newground community. I am Passion Fruit Lock. I have come bearing the holiday spirit. What holiday, you ask? Why, only the most beloved by Locks, which of course is Lock Day. Why, if it isn't Arskigurf. How are you this fine Lock Day? Well, it would be a bit better if it wasn't for Tom's unfortunate death. Tom Locke? Oh my, this Locke day has turned out to be a sour one indeed. For sure. But let us not be so down, for Tom Locke would want us to celebrate this blessed holiday. Let us celebrate elsewhere. Why doesn't anyone make an attempt to help me?
Thank you.